Today is July 14th, and this is your 1 minute news. Ohio County in Cleveland implements hotline to report people not wearing a mask. Alaskan Airlines jet makes emergency airline landing after passenger threatened to kill everybody unless you accept Jesus as a black man. Airport travelers arriving to New York from the state's quarantine list will be required to fill out a detailed contact form upon landing. If they do not sign the form, they will be given a $2,000 ticket. Los Angeles Mayor Eric Garcetti warns he is on the brink of issuing a total shutdown as California closes indoor restaurants, movie theaters, and all bars statewide. Ford unveils new Bronco as off-road open-air Jeep rival for under $30,000. A squirrel tests positive for the bubonic plague in Colorado. Elon Musk is currently now worth more than Warren Buffett. Passenger takes picture of Ted Cruz, which goes viral because he was spotted on a plane not wearing a mask. Inferno on San Diego Navy ship continues to rage into the second day. MythBusters host and robot engineer Grant dies from brain aneurysm at 49 years old. Hillary Clinton on The Daily Show says the United States must be ready for the possibility that Donald Trump will not go quietly from the White House if he loses. UK bans China's Huawei from its 5G network. The world's 50 best vineyards of 2020 is revealed. Last year's Argentinian vineyard comes out on top again, while the Napa winery takes the fifth spot. And today in history, in 1789, the French revolutionaries storm Bastille. And that is your 1 minute news. Thank you guys so much for your continued support and continuing to listen. Happy Tuesday, we're making it, we're getting through the week. Just a little reminder, Friday's coming up, so get your questions into me. Email me at theoneminutenews@gmail.com or contact me on any social media platform if you want to be a part of the show. Last week, we did something on cancel culture, and we dive deeper into why I think cancel culture is stupid. But if you do say something that's actually dumb to say, that you should apologize, and then it should just end right there, that there shouldn't be like a mandatory boycott of your whole entire life, and your life shouldn't be ruined, that sometimes we say stupid stuff. And then I also talked about the other side of cancel culture and how if you say something you believe in, to stand firm in it. And even if people come after you, who cares? Because the mob needs to go away. I hope you guys are having a fantastic Tuesday. I know I say this every week and it can be incredibly annoying, but if you could share this podcast with anyone and everyone you know, help me out, help a brother out. To grow this podcast, the only way it'll grow is through you. And I appreciate every single one of you that already does that and stands up for unbiased daily news. And because we got to get away from the craziness of the 24-hour news cycle and have something better that just gives you the facts. So I hope you guys are on that same train, on that board. I appreciate every single one of you that does it. Have a fantastic Tuesday. And as always, I will see you tomorrow morning for another edition of the 1 Minute News.